Okay, y'all, hey, just let y'all know it is spoiler alerts, because I did like the ending last 20 minutes of Game of Thrones season 8 episode 5 of just my reaction. Really don't see that much, but it's a little bit. But it's spoiler alerts. If you haven't watched it, I advise you to stop and go back and watch it, then come back. So here's my intro. Hey, YouTube world, this is your girl Shawan Shenek. Shawan Shenek. Hey, y'all.
Mute. Tell to thank Tyrion. Tell to thank Tyrion. Please don't kiss your sister. Please don't kiss your sister. Tell her you're married. Yeah, go, get out. In that moment. Bring that up. You already put four babies in. What more do you want? Look how you look at him like that. I'm tired. No, you went there to fight that man. You should just let it go. Let Arya get out. Let's let her get back to Sansa. Nobody know their way out that city. It's like a maze. Get up, Arya! why he thought he won't kill his girl. Oh, he got something. Damn. Look. He didn't move. He looked nice to ask me nothing. He was laughing. She don't care. You still ain't find Cersei. Still got that little knife and whatever that new sword thing is. Arya just need to go and shave her hair off, but she ain't gonna never get that stuff out of her hair. Oh, all that ash in the city? You can't breathe in that stuff. That's worse than fire. Oh, the building's falling. Oh my goodness. Run! Oh, that's the lady who helped her get up.
You can't stay here.
No.
You have to keep moving. We can't come up there. You have to. Come on, my bear is dead. If you stay here, you'll die. Follow me.
Yeah, go and take them back to your town. They need a horse, that's what they need. Oh. Somebody, please go get Aria. The Dragon Queen will be on her list next. Try to save him. Aria ain't got no lips. Dang. Try to save him. We're getting the mother and daughter together. Dad, look what's left for you, Aria. Look at that. We got a way home. Let me tell you, this ass, next episode, the last one, it's going to be Sansa and the Dragon Maiden. Dragon Queen or whatever. Because Aria done got mad again. I don't know what's the symbolizing of the white horse. Is she supposed to be like a knight? That's what she wants.
Nah, she's nobody.
Nobody that killed the ice.